Mr. Wallen about today's hearing?
Yes, I did.
What was the contents of that conversation, ma'am?
Well, Mr. Wallen came to pick up his income tax, and I had just been served with a subpoena. And I looked very happy, I'll just be honest. My husband's had a major stroke, and I needed to be at home with him. But I came on over here to, because that's my civic duty. And I had mentioned it to Mr. Wallen that I had received that subpoena. And I had no idea I had to get to this courthouse. And besides, I do not have a physical address for Mr. and Ms. Leffler. We've always used, and I've done their taxes since 2013.